Hey, this is Rob with Adventure IQ with a new tool. We've certainly talked about this a lot. We have looked at getting one for quite a while and just never had the resources to do it. And finally, Melissa said, it's time to do it. So we did pick up a Spot GPS. Actually, she got it for me. And what I like about this, again, this is a GPS messaging system. What it does is it sends out a signal to let people know that either you're okay, that you need help, or you have other predetermined messages that you can send out. It also has the ability to contact 911 in an SOS situation to let rescue authorities know that you require assistance. One of the things I like about this is the feature that people that you designate can follow your adventure in real time using Google Maps with this functionality right here. This is a tracking functionality, and they follow through with the computer. Now, there's not an SMS or text message that is sent with this. Now, the other messaging that goes along with it is you can press this button right up here, which has a which you would go in and fill out a predetermined message that you need help. So, for example, we are going to set this up as a not life or death type situation. This is simply like our vehicle is broken down and we need assistance, or we are stuck. And so that's what we're reserving that button for. There's also the OK, just to let family members know that you're OK, gives them some peace of mind. This button right down here is a predetermined text message that you can set up. So, for example, if you're adventuring from one point to another and you need to be picked up at that secondary point, or maybe you need a cache of food or water dropped off, you can press this button. Again, it's whatever message that you've set up. Finally, there's this ability to track. Now, this is not a text message or an email that goes out. This is simply a way that people can follow you on a Spot GPS website. It's a page that you set up. You can set up for either public viewing or private viewing. You make that determination and they can follow where you're at. Now, I like this because my family can follow me where I'm going to or where I've been, leaves a little breadcrumb trail. And then if something was to happen that I could not activate the SOS and they see that I've been stopped someplace for a very long period of time and maybe they haven't heard from me, they haven't received an okay message, then it at least gives rescuers a starting point of where to look from or where to look for. And again, this final functionality, which is the SOS, which is the 911 call to rescuers. Anyway, highly recommend. It does require additional services. I paid $99 for the unit. Actually, Melissa paid $99 for the unit. And by the time I added in the protection warranty, which was $17, the basic service, which was $99 a year, and then the additional service for the tracking ability, which I believe is around $49. My total came out to around $167, which is renewable every year. But to have the peace of mind, it's well worth it. Anyway, the Spot GPS, check it out. Highly recommend it. If you would, I'd really like to get your feedback. Please go to our Facebook site. If you don't know how to get there, go to our website, www.adventureiq.com, and on one of the tabs, it'll say Facebook. Just click on that, and then go in there and give us a like. And we really like to be loved by you, and then we'd also like to get your feedback on devices like this. Until then, we're out.